Preface. My aim, to present a new perception on the common aesthetics of ugliness, and you look where it is clear to understand that the true beauty in nature is hidden from a superficial veneer presented in and revised by society. True beauty doesn't have any connection with the external shell, and this true understanding comes only through initial rejection and effort. Regular and meaningful integration of this complexity forms a new society. We don't want to face complications, look away from the wheelchair, block ourselves from artificial ugliness. As we look upon the shell of superficiality, as we are too lazy to open this shell and see the beauty inside. Tatiana Gerasimenok.
эстетики общепринятых внутреннего.
Perception of the common aesthetics of the audience in Europe, where it is